Good evening. I'd like to thank each and every one of you siblings for joining me here on this blessed Christmas Eve for our second annual Not So Silent Night Christmas Eve service. As we embark this evening, I want you to just enjoy the music and hopefully find a few moments of peace in a world with wars and turmoil. And whether you're watching this with loved ones or alone, know that you are always loved here with this ministry and in our hearts. Without further ado, I'd like to send it over to John from Living Soul Journey as he starts us off with O Holy Night.
Hey everybody, my name is John Hester, and I first off just want to thank Pastor Shane and Courtney for allowing me to be here with all of you today. And I also just want to say, just in the midst of giving gifts to everyone and being with your family and friends, and of course partaking in all of the wonderful food, let us not forget about the true reason for the season, and that is celebrating the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And so I want to play for all of you my favorite Christmas song, and it's called O Holy Night. Shining, it is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt his worth. Thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, O
he knows.
needs. Awake, this is no stranger. Behold, your King, before in lowly bed. Behold, your King, before in lowly bed. To love one another, His law is love, and His gospel is peace. Chains shall He break, for the slave is our brother, and in His name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus praise we, let all within us praise His holy name. Christ is the Lord, then never ever praise.
It's a pleasure being here with everybody today, and I hope that you all have a wonderful Christmas.
Thank you, John. And I wish a very blessed Christmas and holiday season to you and your loved ones. Let us continue on. To a people longing for hope and yearning for deliverance, the prophet Isaiah declared, "The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who lived in a land of deep darkness, on them light has shined. For a child has been born for us, a son given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders. He's named Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Tonight we come seeking hope, peace, joy, and love. And we find these things in a child. God made flesh as a baby in a manger, a baby who is both the beginning and the end of our salvation, who dwells with us even now, our Emmanuel, God with us. We live as people in the in-between who celebrate the arrival of the light that shines in lost and broken places as we wait for the day when we will live in the fullness of God's kingdom. As we light these candles as a sign of our shocking hope, our just peace, our fierce joy, of the love that transforms us in Jesus Christ, our wondrous light, May that light burning in our hearts guide us, comfort us, protect us, and tend us in all seasons and circumstances, reminding us that day and night in the light and the darkness, God is with us. Our salvation has come. Amen. Let us pray, siblings. Loving God, we thank you for your child, Jesus, who shows up once again to be with us, here and now. We ask that you help us share this incredible story with everyone that we meet, not just today, but every single day. Amen and amen. Our next hymn is a Christmas Alleluia.
I heard about this baby boy who's come to earth to bring us joy, and I just want to sing this song. Goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor falls and the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Expecting child, they searched the inn, but to find a place for you were coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in the manger full of hay, God's only son was born. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us pray. Light of life, you came in flesh, born into human pain and joy, and gave us power to be your children. We ask that you grant us faith, O Christ, to see your presence among us, so that all of creation may sing new songs of gladness and walk in a way of peace. Amen. And amen. We turn to 283 in our red hymnal. Night of miracles. But you, Bethlehem, out of you will come for me one who will be ruler over Israel. Stand and shepherd his flock in the strength of the Lord, in the majesty of the name of the Lord his God. And they will live securely, for then his greatness will reach to the ends of the earth. He will be their peace. Please join me as we sing Away in a Manger. Let us open our Bibles tonight to a reading out of the Gospel of Luke, the second chapter. verses 1 to 7. And it came to pass in those days that a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be registered. This census first took place while Quirinius was governing Syria. So all went to be registered, every one on his own city. Joseph also went up to Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed wife, who was with child. So it was that while they were there, the days were completed for her to be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn child, and wrapped in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Our next hymn is God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen.
Gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember, Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father, a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, how it in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Fear not them, said the angel, let nothing affright. This day is born a Savior of pure, a virgin bride, to free us all from those who trust in him from Satan's power. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sing praises, all you within this place, and with true love and brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas all others doth efface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Amen and amen. Turn to 634 in our blue hymnal. The Messianic King. There will be no more gloom for those who were in distress. In the past, he humbled the land of Naphtali, but in the future, he will honor Galilee of the Gentiles by the way of the sea along the Jordan. The people walking in darkness have seen a great light, and those living in the land of the shadow of death, a light has dawned. You have enlarged the nation and increased their joy. They rejoice before you, as people rejoice at the harvest, as men rejoice when dividing the plunder. For as in the day of Midian's defeat, you have shattered the yoke that burdens them, the bar across their shoulders, the rod of their oppressor. Every warrior's boot used in battle, and every garment rolled in blood will be destined for burning, with the fuel for the fire. For to us a child is born, to us sons given, and the government will be on their shoulders. He will be called Wonderful Counselor, Almighty God, the Everlasting Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forward. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this. Our next song for this evening is Joseph's Lullaby. Let us pray. With the angels of heaven, we proclaim your glory, O God, as the radiance of your presence lights up the heavens. We pray for enlightenment for your church on behalf of the whole world. And as we come to you and pray tonight, we pray for a land of which we celebrate the coming of Christ, who was born in. We lift up to you, O Lord, this land, that the war, that the endless unaliving would stop, that they would be free and liberated. Lord, oh, so long ago you came as a baby to save us all, and yet here in 2023 we look to you to help your nation once more. We look to you to help save and heal. We look to you to help bring peace to nations. We look to you to be our bearer of light and love. And we look to you to grant your healing mercy down upon all those in need. We ask, Lord, that you grant that through our prayers that our lives may radiate the presence of Christ to all who dwell on this earth. For he is our Lord forever and evermore. Amen and amen. At this time, I'd like to kick things over to Shy Prophecy and his singing of First Noel. Shy.
The first Noel the angels did say was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. Noel, 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 Noel. Born is the King of Israel. They looked up and saw a star shining in the east beyond them far. And to the earth it gave great light, and so it continued both day and night. Noel, 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 Noel. Born is the King of Israel. Same star, three wise men came from country far to seek for a king, was their intent, and to follow the star wherever it went. Noel, 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 Noel. Star drew nigh to the northeast, o'er Bethlehem it took its rest, and there it did both pause and stay, right o'er the place where Jesus lay.
I'd like to thank you for lending us your voice and your talent this evening. And much love to you and your family. And I wish you all a blessed holiday and a blessed Christmas. Now, siblings, please join me in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, leading us not into temptation, but delivering us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Let us continue in prayer, dear siblings. Giving God, as we recount the story of your gift of a Savior on that night long ago, we remember there were some who said, "There's no room," and others who responded, "Come, we'll make room." As we bring our gifts to your altar, which group will be the best fit for each of us? Help us give with all our hearts of abundance and not one of scarcity on this holiest of nights. Let us dwell with those whose chorus is, "Come, we will make room." Remembering your abundance in love for us, in the name of our Savior and our Redeemer, we pray. Amen. And amen. And dear siblings, if you feel so compelled to tithe with this ministry, please click on the About Us, and you will find our tithe buttons there. We now open our blue hymnal to 130, Gloria in Excelsis Deo. Now there were in the same country shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were greatly afraid. Then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be the sign to you. You will find a babe wrapped in swaddling cloth, lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward all men." And as we read that passage this evening in our hymnal, and we know that we are here to celebrate the coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, it is with a humbled heart that I come to you all this evening, as well as a sorrowful heart. Now, my message is not going to be super long this evening, because tonight is focused on the music, on the coming together as one in Jesus' name. But as I say this, I can't help but think that overseas there's a country that has been under siege, that has been within this war battle, where thousands of innocent lives have been taken from this world far too soon. And for some of us, we sit there on these days and we say, "Why, God, why?" But if we recall and we remember, we have to think about these are the same type times where Jesus was born, where the decrees to go and ultimately slaughter innocent babies that were a year of age or younger once the king found out that the new king had been born in Christ Jesus. But it's not just that. It's the fact that we lit these candles of our Advent wreath, and tonight we lit the center candle, the white candle, the symbol of light of Christ Jesus. And as we look out into this world and we see a plethora of darkness, we look to you tonight, O Lord, that your light would shine deeper and deeper into this world, that the truths on which you brought through your life would shine brighter into this world, and that we would recognize you for who you are. The hope, the love, and the light on which we need in this world. You see, you, Lord, were accepting to all in your life, teaching us to do the same. Because each and every human being is your creation. And with that, Lord, we welcome you and say, come, Lord Jesus, come this evening. Dear siblings, please join me in our next hymn this evening of Angels We Have Heard on High.
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply echo back their joyous strains. Gloria in excelsis Deo. Gloria in excelsis Deo. Why this jubilee? Why your joyous strains prolong? Say, what may the tidings be which inspire your heavenly song? Oh. in excelsis Deo.
Amen. And amen. Please join me in a nativity prayer. O Holy Child of Bethlehem, descend to us, we pray. Cast out our sin and enter in. Be born in us today. Amen. And amen. Turn to 257 in our red hymnal. Jesus Christ is born. And the shepherds came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. Now when they had seen him, they made widely known the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all those who heard it marveled at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. Then the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen. We continue with 252, the tiny king. And Mary brought forth her firstborn, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. At this point, we are going to turn off our overhead light. And we are going to do the portion of our candlelight service. Please join me in singing Silent Night.
All is calm, all
Amen. And now, dear siblings, for our final musical piece for this evening, I'd like to send us over to my brother, to my friend, Pastor Jimmy, as he sings us out this evening with O Come, All Ye Faithful. Jimmy, take it away.
Come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of
thank Pastor Jimmy for volunteering his voice and to be with us this evening for our service. I'd like to wish him and his family, on behalf of myself in this ministry, a blessed Christmas holiday and blessed New Year. Now, dear siblings, let us pray. God of all ages, in the birth of Christ, your boundless love for your people shattered the power of darkness. Be born in us with that same love and light, that our song may blend with all the choirs of heaven and earth to the glory of your holy name. Amen. And amen. And now, dear siblings, as you go forth from this place, may you live as ones who have witnessed the incredible birth of God becoming human. May you be called beyond your comfort zone. to share this Christmas story, not just in what you say, but also in how you live. May you be Christ to a world in desperate need of Christ. Amen. And Merry Christmas. And now, dear siblings, from my home to yours, and from this ministry to yours, I wish you a blessed Christmas Eve, a wonderful Christmas, and good health into the new year. Have a good night, and God bless. And ultimately, let's get new hope rising. Have a blessed evening.